I'm here to show you how to connect with your provider using an on-demand MyChart video visit. This is a type of visit that doesn't have a pre-scheduled appointment. Keep in mind that there might be differences between healthcare providers, including whether on-demand video visits are offered. Always trust the instructions you receive from your care team when seeking virtual care. I'll show you the workflow through the MyChart website, but the steps on the mobile app will be similar. From the bottom of your MyChart homepage, look for the video camera icon, or from the menu, select Talk to a Doctor. Confirm your location, and choose the reason for the video visit. You can choose to connect with your computer or a mobile device. If using a computer, make sure you have a working camera, microphone, and speaker or headphones. If not, use a mobile device with the MyChart mobile app. Here you can see how long you are likely to wait. I'll select Put Me in Line. Adding a comment allows the provider to see what you'd like to discuss. While you wait for an available provider, you may have the option to complete e-check-in. Depending on your visit type, the appointment may require e-check-in. You can pay any outstanding balances, like a copay or previous balance. I'll pay the copay. You also have the opportunity to update your current medications. I'll add ibuprofen, and select a pharmacy where I will get my prescriptions filled. Next, you'll likely be asked a series of questions required by your healthcare provider. I won't demonstrate answering all of the questions, I'll just show you the first few. Once the questionnaire is complete, you might have to read and sign a consent form. Now it's time to submit. If the wait time is more than a few minutes, there's no need to keep the screen open. You'll receive a notification once the provider is available. Note that your healthcare provider may use a third-party video conferencing program. Check your visit instructions to confirm how you should conduct the visit. When notified, open the appointment and click Begin Video Visit. Once you are both connected, the provider will guide you through the visit, just like they would in person. Thanks for watching.